backstage in Costume Village of Wicked. Look at all the gorgeous costumes. It feels very nice, dressing gown. I really want to try them all, and we've got all the headpieces here. I mustn't touch because they're all set out for a certain order, but we're gonna go and look at some masks and stuff now, so follow me. I'm with Louise, who is Alphabet and the main character in the show, and then I've got Poker, who is Louise's makeup artist. And I'm going to ask you a couple of questions about this,
which is amazing.
I love it. How do you get it off? Firstly, because I'm going to take it off.
It's actually quite easy.
Right.
We have this Dermalogica pre-cleanse. It was really like oil. It's an oil. So I just literally slather that over anything that's green. And then get straight into a hot shower with some exfoliating mitts, you know, the little gloves. And on my face, I just use a hot flannel and it literally wipes off.
Amazing.
And then my hands are the thing it really sticks to. And like, people are looking at me on the tube like, why are your hands still green? So it's a while to get it off of those, but it's actually quite easy.
I'm quite tempted to even just wear just it pop home anyway. I love it. And people are going to know that I don't do my makeup naturally like this anyway. Can you take me through the products?
Basic, we're using a lot of MAC product, they're the best actually for it. It's quite simple. It's water-based colour, Roma Cake Green, which we're using with like a quite thick normal paintbrush, and we're just going over it. Over the green, we're using a, what's that called?
Is it Krylon?
TV
paint stick, which is...
Do you know what, that was the best bit. I loved how the green, but it left it a bit patchy, and as soon as you went in with that, it was like, oh
flawless.
My God, I am flawless. I want that in my life to go for my normal foundation.
It is really, really lovely product, I have to say, I love it. And then we powder everything, and your eyebrows, we're using just the black eyeshadow MAC again, and your eyes black with a little bit of purple haze. And I loved one product the most, because after you finish all your makeup, you're applying this secret brightening powder by Laura Mercier, and it just sits.
It's gorgeous.
Cheekbones, purple haze, and two different lip pencils. They actually are pencils, tarnish and forever green, I think.
Amazing. Did you have to go on special training to do this exact makeup? You know, I know you've done makeup and you did a course, but did they send you away with Wicked to do?
I think I've been working before on Wicked, and I was doing makeup as well. And we have a supervisor, Joe Nielsen, who comes in and check how we just progress with makeup. We have creative coming from America just to make sure we're using the same sort of techniques that the way it has been designed. And I think practice, you're wearing this makeup how many times every day,
Eight times a week it applies.
So it's just the practice, but I think it's just such a simple technique, and you look lovely.
I love it. And wherever you go in the world to watch Wicked, it will have the same makeup throughout, which I think is fantastic.
Yeah.
So do you have any advice for people that want to get into makeup, into theatrical makeup?
It's the best thing ever. Learn your basic and just go to any job, just to get practice and learn from other people, so you eventually learn your own way of applying makeup.
Fantastic.
Yes.
Work hard and you'll get there.
No, that's the main thing. Work hard. Never stop. And even if you have to apply makeup on yourself, you're always learning.
Go and
check products and go and check what's going on, and mainly just have a love for it.
Passion. And last question. Round up for me, if people haven't seen Wicked, why should they go and see it?
There are many reasons why people should go and see Wicked. If you want to see a phenomenal piece of musical theatre, if you want the amazing songs, beautiful costumes, set design, if you want that big emotional roller coaster, such a cliche, but people come away, no matter who they are, no matter what age, whether they go to theatre a lot or not, they come away feeling something. Loads of people say they've cried their eyes out or laughed. So it really is a show for the whole family.
Fantastic. Thank you so much for giving us some of your time. You need to go and get greened up.
You're going on tonight. You're Alphabet tonight.
You have not heard my voice. It would be ruined, so that won't happen. But thank you so much. It's been a pleasure to meet you all.